contributing troops, and you, Fitzpatrick, I'm good to see as well.
Nonetheless, Dominic's also here at ringside. Mysterio, that
oh, it's so good to see Dom.
North American champion takes on Dragon Lee tomorrow night on Peacock at NXT Deadline.
Yes. Dragon Lee called it the biggest 24 hours of his life earlier on tonight, knowing Rey Mysterio will be by his side tomorrow night.
Rey Mysterio, obviously, had knee surgery just a couple of weeks ago thanks to an attack by Escobar. You know, John, at one point...
Cover here for Dragon Lee. Can he get it off?
Rey Mysterio called Dragon Lee the future of Lucha Libre.
Yeah, Rey Mysterio certainly knows what he's talking about. Dragon Lee has all the talent in the world. You know, he's got a huge weekend ahead of him, including tomorrow, not with NXT. Look, Rey Mysterio, I take a lot away from him. He's a deadbeat dad. He's a horrible human being, but he is one of the greatest luchadors, one of the greatest sports entertainers of all time. All due respect to El Santo, all due respect to Mel Máscaras, Rey Mysterio is the greatest masked wrestler of all time.
He's not talking about you, Dominic. He's not.
Oh! Ho! Escobar quickly in to put away. Dragon Lee still alive.
Yeah, I learned one thing wrestling down in Mexico back in 1992 and 1993. To stop all this luchador stuff, it's the bam! You just kick him in the head real hard.
You were once the Mexican champion.
I was indeed.
Wearing the cowboy hat.
Of course I was wearing the cowboy hat.
Oh, no, this could spell trouble for Dragon Lee. Escobar looking to put him away with the Phantom Driver, but hang on, Dragon Lee has turned it around, and Escobar out just in time.
Dominic was supposed to face Wes Lee tomorrow night. Lee needs back surgery, so Dragon Lee replaces him in the matchup.
Oh! Incredible from Dragon Lee. Can he do it? Escobar somehow.
Dragon Lee showing some power into that sit-out power bomb there.
It's a huge weekend for Dragon Lee. This totally transforms his life.
You gotta wonder if it's Santos Escobar, though, fellas. He's already lost the plot. He's off the rails right now, Cole. What happens if he's unsuccessful here?
Santos Escobar will complain about it, I'm sure. Now Dragon Lee right in front of Dominic.
See you tomorrow night. The message from Dragon Lee. What a night of promises to be at NXT Deadline tomorrow evening. Dragon Lee, the rapid rise continues. Escobar looking to thwart that momentum.
These two met back in Survivor Series.
Escobar now! Will this do it?
Fatal driver
for Santos Escobar! Oh, he's qualified.
Here's your winner, Santos Escobar!
What were you saying there, Keith? What were you saying about Santos?
Second time's a charm.
Oh, hell!